He had a strong, almost primal energy that seemed to emanate from his very being. When you were in his presence, you couldn't help but be aware of his physicality and power.
The impression he made upon me was that of immense power, and almost equally of immense suffering. He was, I should say, a man on fire. I have never seen anyone like him.